could own the silence. She pays for it.